Be smart. Except not really. Oh. Oh, I am so tired today. So tired tonight. Either this thing is shrinking, or I'm putting on more weight than I want to admit. Scale works if I'm still 250. Okay, well, I can emerge from the shadows now. He came from the shadows to give you a warning. What was that warning? I don't remember. Something about trampolines. I know I'm going to redo this knot later. But for now, that's fine. Okay. So. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire. There we go. Leg strap on. Let us begin. Let us begin the process of doing the ring and or fit. Step one, ring. Congratulations, you ring fit. I am incredibly loopy. This will be fantastic. That's not good. Well, of course, hold on. I gotta redo this. I gotta let it re-sync up. So point myself at my TV when I start this to sync everything up. God damn, why is that song stuck in my head? Whew. God, do I hope my brain turret wakes up as I'm going throughout this today. Yes. I mean, I'm kind of hungry right now. No. Keep it like this. Yes, it's a little bit annoying. Listen, I haven't dropped my pace yet. I refuse to drop my pace.
3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Breathe out as you raise your knees. Last time. All right, good. Next is the heel lift stretch. bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring pond. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. Yes.
All
just
right.
Like that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on lowering your body without putting too much weight on your front foot. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more of each. All right, good.
Well, my knees don't hurt for, at least.
Finally,
that's good.
Spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Focus on leaning to the side without bending forward. This should stretch both the muscles in your sides and in your arms. Let's do one more of each.
Ooh. That was the tipping point.
Great job.
Oh, my back just popped. I sure bet you're worried for me, Tip. I root for me too, but that's called narcissism. At least I feel like that's narcissism. These maps keep getting shorter. Do not explode yourself with the elements. Yes? Oh, I have 4 skill points. I have 4 skill points. Extra turn chance up. Oh, where do I go? Well, didn't I say I was trying to go directly for just raw stat-ups? Well, let's go for raw stat-ups. I'm pretty sure I have this. Nah, we don't need it. I think I acquired a long ago. Okay, hold on. I forgot to set something up before I started. Surprise, surprise. Scooter forgot to do something on Popsicle. Kale, though. That kale leaf dough. Ugh. Oh, sorry. That is probably the first thing someone just heard as they walked in. And it was literally me having a moment because my neck popped so gloriously. Hit one at least. Would you write yourself?
When you
hold
want
on.
To vacuum something up, just pull on me from both sides.
Are you following me now, Ring? Thank you. So when I aim over to the right, I actually want to aim to the right. Hold on. I want all that. Get hell with it. Whew. Calibration's getting to be kind of a thing with this, isn't it? Alright. Well, let's start with this. You awake? Help me. Wake me up a little bit, as much as the run was.
Raise and lower your arms. Raise up, lower down, raise up, lower down, raise up, With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Okay, let's select the skill. Overhead press.
Oh, man.
Okay, let's go.
The sweat is already flowing, and I've only been going for 2.5 minutes. Technically 3 because of the dynamic stretching, but
excellent.
You get it. And away he goes.
Feels great to move your body, right?
Teleported to the blast box. And we're off again.
You did it! Okay, good.
This is gonna run? Oh, this one doesn't run. Okay. Oh, hey. That's the last of my set. Although I can't equip it because I'm in the middle of the stage. Heck yeah, load times. I thought so. One moment. The leg strap is trying to come off. A little reapplication, I was trying to say. So, judging by what I've got here, this is probably the best one to use.
Okay, let's go. Like you're pulling a bowstring taut. Great! Amazing! Well done! Wonderful!
Considering the yellow guy's gone.
Yes! Nicely done!
The blue one will be next. Itchy.
Well done. Very nice. Fine work. Perfect.
The green one will follow
okay.
Shortly
awesome.
After. Well, he'll be way after.
Excellent.
Because
amazing.
Though he's not doesn't have an aura,
okay.
He is still one of the stronger enemy types in the game. As a base enemy.
Fantastic! Fantastic! Nice! Nice! Good job! Sharp! Great! Fantastic! Excellent! Increase your pace! Great! Great!
And switch
okay,
it up.
Let's switch sides. Okay, let's go. Be sure your wrists, elbows, and shoulders are all
now.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I guess the small red guy is gonna go down.
Amazing. Great.
I didn't think he was going to go down third. But that dark kennel, kennelbell is going to stay around. Protein shake spitter is gone, which leaves us with just the diamond dog. I still didn't set my leg presses properly. Okay, speaking of leg presses, I'm gonna squat at him.
Okay, let's go. This will focus on working your legs. Nice. Nice. Excellent. Wonderful. Great. Sharp. Well done.
Now, the fact I started off today's stream, and I was very much lacking on energy, the fact that I'm actually able to do this stuff with little to no pain, mainly considering my knees have been giving me issues lately, is a refreshing thing. And there he goes.
Great move.
Oh, I missed both of them. Hi, honey. What are you doing out here?
That was a great run. Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release to victory!
I don't like the fact that Honey is constantly somewhere in the world now. And Honey has a cold. No new clothes? No new clothes. What's new in the drink shop? Boo. Do you sell carrots or onions? You sell tomatoes. Why do you not sell carrots or onions? Let me double experience, dang it. Okay. The shouting sounds familiar? We could have been on a trend this whole time. It definitely couldn't be Armando, could it? Let's not go meet Armando. Psypath, though. What's the power compared to mountain climbers? Well, it's getting me away from mountain climbers. But it's also overhead squats, which are moita on the legs. They positively moitalize your legs. Moitalize your butt, too. Literally. And you're gonna teach me how to do it? Yep. Forward. Good enough. And back. Back, I say. Okay, got that. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Well, that sucks. I missed a big one. Okay. Just prepare for the drop. Oh god. Nope, missed it. Dang it. I've hit that once before, but only once before. Of course, it wasn't a night when I was streaming this. Oh boy, I love money. It's always in my favorite color. And it's always in style. Well, thank you for letting me go beyond, because I know this isn't going to warm me straight up, so... Oh, God. It begins! Kale is the next arugula. Oh, good. A minigame that doesn't work. Which means I won't be 100%ing this level. Or world, rather. Oh, wait. It's core crushing. Never mind. I thought this was Bat-Back. So you want me to stand more wide? I like how you told me, stand shoulder width, and then show me the diagram. Hey, go. Go. I like how the diagram it's stand wide, and then here it's not. Alright, crushed. Core crushed. Still B rank though. Whatever, I know I'm at least a D rank. Wait, that didn't make any sense. Bonus is cherry smoothies. I'm gonna guess that takes. Continue. I'm gonna guess the cherry smoothie takes cherries and the vanilla ice cream. You know, we can find out. That's a lot of recovery, but I still got a bunch of other things I can go through. Ooh, carrot. What did I really want to make that took onions? There was something I wanted to make that took onions, and I would like to find that out before I go forward. Okay. Cherry smoothie. Cherry smoothie is the next rank of the auto revive stuff. Okay. I mean, cherries do be delicious.
Are you ready?
I wonder how much of this has actually been sitting on this whole time and I haven't used it. Probably have been sitting on it for a while knowing how I play this game. Make a smoothie every couple of stages? How about make a smoothie every couple of worlds? And then I go, why am I so low on smoothies?
Way to squeeze!
Cause you didn't make any. You putz. Oh, I need more corn. Okay. You ever say to yourself, oh man, I need some corn in my life. Just me? Alright. Okay, well, I guess the carrot soup was the only thing, so double experience as much as I can make. I think I'm coming up on an experience monster as well, so we're about to go ham on whole wheat on this encounter.
Looks tasty.
Okay. I feel better about this, so take the Quirtle. Oh, it actually does just take us up there. Alright. Are you ready?
Select the skill.
I wish I could say the same for myself. Whatever your answer may have been, I wish I could have said I'm ready.
I'm ready, I'm ready.
No, you ain't. God damn it, Emma. My local repository of SpongeBob memes. She strikes again. Alright. So I got plenty of that stuff up, and if they live, I can just. I think I've got a, just a. Oh, I don't have a plane just to switch. Okay, that's fine. Well, at this point, I mean... Hit him with the twist.
Hit him with the Zangief.
And this is why I gave myself the extra turn. For how much I've spent already, I might as well go all in and use one more smoothie to get the arm attack up. Get arm up. You know, I've not made very many arm drinks, have I? Whatever. I want that massive experience, but okay. Baby. We're looking at like at least 6K here, I think. This is probably overkill, but I really still wanted to do all of this. Ooh. I almost just got a cramp in my neck. Go down! Great. Stop resisting! There they go. All four of them.
Good fight.
Whoa! 8K experience, baby. Listen, I know a thing or two about RPG. Cheese. Don't eat cheese. That's the first thing you do. Eating cheese does not actually help you with cheesing an RPG. You know, I thought this ring con wouldn't slide as much with a shirt on. But I don't think that matters all that much. Oh, I was about to say, you better hit it. Bunch of red, eh? Excuse me. And of course, it has to be a scuttlebell as well, so I can't just hit it with a triple target. I have to hit it with a five.
Okay, let's move. Hold the ring con like a bow.
Great!
Keep it up! Good job! Amazing! Fantastic! Sharp! Neat! Fantastic! Great! Awesome! Well done! Nicely done! Very nice! Amazing! Okay! Nice! Excellent! Excellent! Nice! Yes! Yes! Fine work! All right! Right, let's pick up the pace!
Okay, so this one is going to kill any one of these three, I'm pretty sure, but that just means next time around, I get to torture myself with wide squats, or overhead squats, rather. Because who doesn't love seeing a, in relative terms of who is making content on the internet, who doesn't love seeing an old man struggle at exercising?
Fine work. Fantastic. Okay.
You can put your hand down now. I know you're raising it.
Amazing. Fine work.
Man, I'm kind of a jerk tonight, aren't I?
All right. Perfect.
This is what happens when my brain is awake.
Well,
hasn't been given enough sleep to form proper sentences.
Neat. Amazing. Very nice. Wonderful. Okay. Great. Good job. Awesome. Okay.
Don't use Horn Leech. That's an illegal move. I feel like that move's banned now in Pokemon. No, it's probably not banned. If that was banned, Mega Drain would be banned. And that's like core grass type move. And like I mentioned before, I knew my pants would get loose. Just because my stomach's like, what? We're working out now? Okay. I'll actually go hard and, you know, loosen pressure and all that jazz. Okay.
Overhead squat. Okay, let's move. Point your toes and knees outward.
Reposition my legs.
Excellent.
And there goes Bambi.
Your Your muscles bomber. Look so happy.
I missed the item. I missed that one too. Missed that one in the middle of the lake. Oh, oops. Want to go on a wacky roller coaster ride? Ah, yeah. That one in the middle of the lake, I think, was the second ring, or the second bonus medal. There we go.
Okay, let's select the skill.
Whew, okay. Well, that's the first time I felt like I needed to full stop. Hold on, rehydrating. H2O. Anyone curious? Waterboy. Guilty pleasure movie. Is it bad? Probably. Do I still laugh at it like an idiot? Yes.
Something died.
Yes.
I can't see what though.
Fantastic. Neat. 34.
Because I am tantalized.
Excellent.
And intrigued.
Wonderful.
By my Joy-Con.
Fantastic. Excellent.
Oh.
Great.
Oh, lovely me on pink Joy-Con. What mysteries do you hold?
Good job. Nice.
The secret of drift. Probably.
Okay. Amazing. Well done. Perfect. All right.
The secrets of deja vu lie within.
Nice. Amazing. Fine work. Nice. All right. 20 more.
Huh.
Very nice. Fantastic. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Wonderful. Great. Challenge yourself. Good.
Oh.
Nice.
I didn't realize to pick the pace.
Reminder,
well done.
You guys can hear the game loud and clear. I cannot.
Five more. Okay. Okay. Three. Great. Fantastic. One left. Feels great to move your body, right?
Oh, that was a perfect rep. Yeah. That was a perfect rep. Perfect number of reps to kill set. I've never really had that. If I have had it, it's very rare. My left ear is ringing. Okay, about halfway through. Doing good. Red ingredient recipe one. Good thing I held on to those figs. So let me look at all that stuff here for kind of a little bit of a wind down. So red mix. Blood orange. I wish to make the blood orange.
Let's squeeze.
Just cause double arm power up. I feel like I'm gonna need that pretty soon here. Maybe not today. But by my next workout session.
Finished.
Let's see. Plum juice. Apple tomato. Okay, I don't have very many tomatoes, oddly enough. Ah. Well, I can only make one, but this is still a double red power up. Power up. Form of Altered Beast reference.
Squeeze.
You know what? It won't happen, but that is a classic beat 'em up that needs a hand-drawn sprite upgrade. Is Altered Beast. I need raspberries. Anything else down here? No. Alright. I made everything I need to. Shoulders. Well, that's a yoga pose. I love how it's just a placeholder image, by the way. Like, usually in these gyms, there's 5 skills that you have to do. This one, just like, we just need a placeholder image. Just put a icon and the corresponding pose and go. But sir, what if we actually did had it animate a little bit to show somebody doing the exercise? Did I say you could talk? Okay, make it the placeholder image. And do you want that at 1080p? 480p. Okay.
Overhead arm spin.
Spin those arms and then don't take a hedron. I'm noticing a lot of yoga, by the way. What, you don't want me to show off my sick bow pull strats? They're just afraid of my bow pull. You know, I have not changed how I'm spinning, like, at all.
Turn.
Oh, I thought someone was having a conversation outside the room. I was like, what is that low murmuring I'm hearing? Fantastic. It's the Joy-Con vibrating.
Great! Excellent! Well done! Great! Amazing! Excellent! Fantastic! Nice!
Hold on. Shoulders are already yelling at me. That missed my offhand, so my accuracy with my offhand is never a good, is not good. Translating to whatever euphemism you wish. Somebody's done it before. And they will do it again!
Yes! Yes! Nice! One left! Okay! Okay, let's switch sides.
This way?
Okay, let's go!
I guess. Okay, hold on a second. Whew. I need to get some blood flow back to my shoulder. Okay.
Very nice. Neat. Five more. All right.
Okay. I only have this to go by. Oh boy.
Slowly bend to the left. Slow down a bit. Make sure both arms are vertical to the floor when raised.
Almost. This one sucks. In the fact of how it reads. Oh. Cool. I won't be able to see or hear this one, really. This one I know how to do, and I know how it works to great intensity too. This is really all I do with when it comes to yoga.
Switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs.
Yeah, I thought so. For being close to half an hour, I don't feel like I've done my normal workout, and that's why. Because I haven't.
Thank you.
There we go. All done. Like, I feel hella sweaty. Like I've done close to my normal thing, but the game says I've done nowhere near my normal amount. Because basically, bare minimum, I want to do another 70 calories worth of stuff in 10 minutes plus time. That is bare minimum. I don't know, maybe the stage is coming up will surprise me and I'll do all that. I think I got the recipe for French onion soup. Let me walk over here so I can actually see my list. I may just have to buy one. Oh, this thing that I refuse to make, and that I don't think I have the onions for it anymore either. So they have to sell it. Okay. Now there are blood oranges in here, so I want to see if I can use. Did I use it last of my doubles? Oh, I've used it last of my doubles. No double ingredients for me until I get some more. Whatever I need for the poppage. At least I got some blood oranges.
Okay, let's
the foxes are yellow, huh? Interesting. Interesting choice. Okay. Considering what we're dealing with here, let's go for some more bow poles. Bow poles. I know what I said.
Okay, let's move. Hold the ring con like a bow.
I still forgot to equip my matching set. I don't get a bonus from it, but I forgot to equip it.
Okay. Nice! Yes! Yes! Perfect! Excellent! Very nice! Nicely done!
damn, that shoulder set. My shoulders are getting worn out already. Stupid training gyms. Ugh. Him. Goal with this rep is just to mainly get rid of that mat. Because I want no healing. No healing in my fitness session! That was annoying. Well aware. I'm loopy tonight. Shoulders are sore. It seems like all I've really worked out is my shoulders tonight, though. I've barely done anything with my legs. Or my core. Damn you, Armando, and being wider than any door frame in any house. You know, that looks green, not yellow. Maybe it's because of the aura. Yeah, it looked more green, because I guess the yellow part was its supposed white parts. Now, don't move yet. Nah, can't get it. A little bit of a job, got it.
You got it!
Man. Where's all my stages with running? I keep getting these gimmick stages.
Hey, watch out! Lower your hips.
Yeah. Thanks for those. Now I shall be on my way. Somehow got all that.
You did it.
Perfect timing.
Okay.
A, my pants are falling. B, the leg strap is about to come undone. Don't mind me. Just retightening my pantaloons. I say. Have you ever seen a man retighten his pantaloons? Well, you're going to see it now. And I guarantee you, despite my best efforts, that leg strap is still gonna come off. Well, it's a good thing I never took this off, huh? Work out something besides my shoulder for a change.
Okay, let's move. Focus on your- chest muscles and press it. Very nice!
Alright. Back at it again. Handled.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms. Much of skill and attack.
Much as I would like to do that, it's overhead press time. Arms are sore. Ow. Ooh. Man. Well, I crossed the 200 threshold at some point here, which makes me feel good. There it goes.
Your muscles look so happy.
Whew.
All right.
And again on the boogie board, huh? Took that as a step, apparently.
Drop your hips. Victory!
I feel like I'm making a mistake by doing just one more. I'm gonna do just one more.
Hold on. There's something I'm trying to see here. Okay. That's all I need to see.
But this isn't the peak. Where that reindeer is the peak. I see his house. Wait, was that Sugar? A.K.A. Asugar? Asugar. Asugar. Delicioso. You learned a word in Spanish tonight. Sugar. Azucar. A-Z-U-C-A-R.
Come on, let's run! You can speed up by pressing me against yourself quickly. Great!
Man, not a lot of running tonight, huh?
Yeah, the game just doesn't want me to do a lot of running this evening. Yellow, blue. I feel like I gotta go blue just to try and counteract that one.
Overhead squat.
And this is where just one more is gonna come back to bite me in the butt. Whew, hold on.
Amazing.
Lightheaded, give me a minute. This is my only issue with doing squats. I get lightheaded really fast. Actually, because I'm pretty sure this is going to be my last one. I didn't want to do that. I'm going to keep the calorie counter up. As I get lightheaded again. God damn. My rounds for lyrical symmetry. You got nothing except, oh yeah, nothing treat you. God damn it, DK West.
Okay. Fantastic.
Actually had some flow to a line. And then just demolished that line by saying nothing treat. It's like, come on, man. You didn't have to ghostwrite or freestyle rap that. You had plenty of time to make those lyrics pop. Hold on again. Hello again. Man, again. This is why you get a good night's sleep. Because normally, I should not be this tired. But because I only got about 5 hours of sleep last night, I'm pooped. And I'm not gonna resort to something with caffeine, especially not this late night. Done.
Perfect. Amgard.
Watch him call for backup. Watch that bird call for backup, just make you upset. Oh. He didn't. I think it's time for a good old-fashioned Russian twist. Oh.
Well, hello.
You know what? I think for now I'll get rid of the regular squats. In favor of thigh presses. I tried to one burst it. Okay, squats.
You can get more power from a squat.
I've been yelling about not being able to do those today.
Whew. I still forgot to equip my set bonus, by the way. Okay. I said I was going for raw stat gains. The next one is 15 defense in the lower left. Or I guess in the upper right too. Or upper left. The defense in the upper right is some time away. Yes, dog. I know, I'm very sad too that I cannot get defense up right now. Oh, right, I'm not running. Hi, what do you think I'm doing?
This will be weird, but press me on your abs and twist your upper body left and right. Hit the pinwheel with an air.
Chair pose, huh? You know, if I wasn't almost done, I'd be getting mad at the fact my pants keep falling off. Man, a lot of intermittents today. Okay. Sir, you tempt me with squats. And some days I would oblige. But today we twist. Oh,
you
no.
Made it! Stand up. No need to rush, though.
If I had the stamina, I would start singing, too. Just come on, baby. Let's do the twist.
Lucky break.
Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Take me by my little hand. And go like this. You know what? Screw the rules. I have muscles.
Okay, let's go. Focus on your chest muscles and press it. Okay. Excellent.
Keep Watch that deer somehow still survive.
All right. Perfect. Fine work.
I'm waiting for it to be where enemies are indestructible unless you use their specific element. It's gonna happen. That's like the next logical step in difficulty, outside of introducing a completely new enemy.
You got it.
Oh. Oh.
You did it!
And... the chase? No chase? Hang on a second. Oh, that was it.
Drop your hips.
Right as I ran out of energy fort. Okay. That I feel better about. Actually, almost getting 300. Finish for today. Anyway. As we roll into... as we roll into our... cooldown stretches.
Let's begin our
Did anybody have any questions for me today? Before I end things off for, this, for the night. Because I was debating on playing Kirby Fighters 2, but I'm tired and I just don't have it in me anymore.
Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward.
Let's see. So, Saturday is going to be an interesting day. I'm going to try and stream. Of course, it will start off with a Ring Fit session, like all my Saturday streams do. But before I even stream on Saturday, I'm going to try and kind of increase my exercise regimen on the weekends. So I'm going to take a run, jog slash run, about 2 miles or so.
Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm.
Saturday morning, shortly after I wake up.
Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder.
And then. I'll come home, I'll cool down for a little bit, and see if I have any possible plans. If I don't,
slowly stretch out.
If my plans don't go through like I think they might, I will if my plans for that fall through, we'll make Saturday a longer stream, starting with Ring Fit, and then we'll kind of grab bag, probably between Kirby Fighters and No Straight Roads.
Lower your neck the same way.
We might be able to beat No Straight Roads next time I play it. Might be. Depending upon how much of a jerk DK West is.
Bring your neck back up and
stretch. Because I know there's a tertiary fight with him.
Stretch slowly. Don't overdo it.
I mean, the secondary fight was murder. I won with magic pixels. Join your hands together. And I would like to play some, just kind of mess around with story mode slash single player mode with Kirby Fighters 2, just because that's how you unlock stuff faster, apparently. Also, I think it's how you unlock the ability to play as King Dedede and Meta Knight.
Bring yourself back slowly. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side. Return to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way.
Yeah. I suppose keep your eyes on Twitter for
don't overdo it.
What my overall plan is going to be for Saturday. But with that done, that's it for the Ring Fit session tonight. I didn't see any questions, and no, okay, interesting. I mean, I'm doing a barefoot right now. And let's see, so with that all done, now, no shade being thrown at people who are just lurking. That's fine if you're lurking, I don't care. But this is kind of more or less against me more than anybody. I think tonight I'm not gonna offer who we raid. I think I'm just gonna let Autohost take care of who we raid tonight. So it won't be a raid, it'll be a soft raid, but it won't be by my hand, so it could be somebody random. Odin could be streaming tonight and I could know and he'd be playing. Or I could end up raiding what's his new name? Pretty in Time. You never know with Autohost. Anyway. Thank you all so much for stopping by this evening. Who stopped by? I shall see you Saturday. For something, hopefully, again, barring any plans that come up with friends. I'll see you folks later. Stay safe out there.